about 45 minutes. This isn't a groomed or marked trail, so you just gotta find it. See you there.
Castner Glacier is located about 140 miles from Fairbanks, which is about a 2.5 hour drive.
We made it, along with everyone else.
Trail's pretty packed down, but it would have been easier with snowshoes.
Whoa! Deep though.
Yeah, and it's been packed several times.
It's dirt.
Yeah. Oh, smooth. Stuff is.
This is very slippery, so we're just shuffling our way around.
It's all coming down.
Can you shine your light up there? What did you think of the ice cave?
Made my nose run. Really cool. Nature's wonders. It's wonderful nature.